Why is he so upset? Oh, he's going to the class and he has to pee. He's gonna piss himself on his way to class. Oh no. Uncle, hurry. He's either gonna do it in class or before he gets to class. Look at him. Ah, there he goes. He pissed himself in front of everyone. Then he proceeds to buy a donut. Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Jacob, and today we're gonna be playing some more of The Sims 4 here with Uncle Ray. The last time we were on The Sims 4, we were actually finishing up our little homeless challenge, little homeless series we did. I'll leave that down below in the description if you guys would like to check out the whole series. It was really fun, so if you enjoyed this, you'll definitely enjoy that. But today we're gonna be taking Uncle Ray back to college. So if you guys are enjoying, please remember to drop a like and subscribe, turn on post notifications, and let's get right into it. Wait, call sadness hotline. What does that mean? Oh, he's depressed. That's right. Witnessing death of a loved one? I don't think the person we burned alive was a loved one. And none of these places have doors either. What the hell am I? He fell asleep on the floor, I think. Where did he go? He went outside to sleep on a park bench. Ta-da, there's doors. Yep, it took multiple restarts and to turn off mods, and I finally found the issue. It was just mods. University research apply to universities. Bam. Been at least 40 years since Uncle Ray here has gone to school, I think. I'll have to double check what actual age Uncle Ray is in real life, because if you guys didn't know, he's actually based off my real Uncle Ray. Uncle's university application is on its way. The university will look over the application and mail back the results back sometime in the next few days. Looks like we got some time to waste for these next few days. Where did he go? Oh, immediately went to sleep. Yeah, I don't blame you. There's just some chips laying out. Oh, Lily Fang. The previous owner made them, but she no longer lives here. Heard you became friends with Lily Fang. She's pretty cool. Okay. That's my only option. No, I did not become friends with her. I simply kicked her out of her home. Oh, it's Mabel. It's my ex-wife. No, you can buzz off, lady. Uncle Ray has more followers on Instagram than I do with YouTube subscribers. Welcome to the neighborhood. Who the hell is this? Who's this freak? Who the hell is this? Sure. Come on in. Something came in the mail today. It's not these nuts. It's only just $4,000 in taxes. Who are you, Diego Lobo? All right, Lobo. I'm about to make you go loco for this. Uncle Ray loving. This is the last time you'll be seeing freedom in a long, long time, Mr. Lobo. Oh, Uncle Ray immediately just went back to sleep after kidnapping a man. Did you really let your number leak into the net? Haha, just another dumb celeb. Okay. Oh, I can give speech and then get more to my fame? Okay, that's easy as hell. Yeah, sure, why not? Jeez, Lily Fang, the previous owner, was a narcissist. She used to talk to herself in front of a podium. Jeez, what a freak. Uncle's speech didn't inspire anyone. Yeah, because he's by himself and he was talking to a mirror. Okay, now he's going to bed. Well, I was sleeping, jackass. Yeah, it's my turn to sleep. Grown man is feeling playful from the bubbles in the bathtub. Now, see, I vibe with that. I vibe with that heavy. This guy's ongoing routine of walking over to the door, walking back upstairs, about to sleep in the bed next to Ray, sleeps on the couch, then he wakes up, goes back downstairs, stares at the door again, and then rinse and repeat. This guy, what the hell is this problem? Oh no, the old family's here to visit. Oh shit, I'm just gonna leave the door closed. Oh wait, I need to grab my mail though. Go back inside, they haven't noticed you yet. Hurry, go, 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 go. Oh, my university acceptance letter. Oh no way. Here, let's read it. Let's see where I got accepted from. All right, I wanna become a lobster. There we go. I would love a degree in drama because it's definitely probably the most useless. Oh wait, no, I can get one in villainy? Wait, shit, I wanna get one in villainy, sure. And I wanna have some university housing, of course. Live with some other nerds going to college. Oh Jesus, I thought college just took all my money. Okay, here's the, who the hell is this? Is Sean Kumar? I didn't know I was gonna have a roommate, but I guess I'm okay with that. University coursework? Yeah, I'm not gonna do anything. Oh, I could cheat on homework. That could be something I do. Email professors about progress. I haven't even started class yet. What is he so pissed at? Oh, he's talking with his friends. There he goes. He's having another one of his episodes. Oh, wait, I have another roommate. Who's this? Kentaro? Oh, shit. Oh, wait, no, the back door's unlocked. I'm gonna have to make sure to lock that, too. Did I just walk into this guy's room and then just watch him sleep and then walk away? I think we might have another roommate because there's an entire upstairs bedroom too. Who does this belong to? Oh, Maki Yamada? Okay, we apparently live with another woman roommate, but I don't know where she is. Oh, is that her? Yeah, that is her. She's just standing outside. Wait, did she just try to smack me? Oh, I can't edit these university housing lots? God damn it. All right, well, I'm just going to have a kid with her anyways. Yeah, I'm just going to have a child with her. I'm a really responsible college student. There we go. Much better. Much better. I just go out on the balcony and start randomly writing a book. What the hell? Oh, no, I'm doing my homework. Wait, no, don't do that. Don't do the homework. Do homework for pretending for profit, understanding, underlying. No. We're not doing any of that. You just go take a shower with Maki. Yeah, that sounds like a much better idea. Wait, so I can't edit lots, but I can move things around. Okay, wait, hold on. I have an idea. Aw, man, I was hoping I could just, like, move their beds outside or something. Aw, man. Uncle's class starts in about 1 hour. Alright, I hope I fail. Where's he going? Alright, he's going to class. Look at him go. The oldest man here at the university. Oh, we have a maid? Oh, that's actually kind of cool. They've made me cleaner. I hate myself. Alright, go shower, Uncle Ray. I don't know why I let you go to class, being that it's stinky. Oh, I could steal some of my roommates' stuff. I'm just throwing it all in my pocket. Sure. Put an inventory. All right, Uncle Ray, you're going to take a page out of my book, and you're going to continue doing your own thing while going to college and try and become a famous YouTuber. You're just going to continue programming and stealing shit that isn't yours. I'm just going to move the carpet over here just so the room looks really stupid. After I steal things, can I then sell it? Like this flower plant? Oh, I can. Nice. 55. I'll take that. Some cereal. Sure. Sell that. This toy. Sell that for 140. Oh, a team presentation. Oh, this is for my class. Cannot be sold or deleted. Aw, man. All right, can I place it in the world? Where will that go? Oh, I can practice my presentation in the bedroom. Nice. Oh, God, this looks like some sort of evil plan Uncle Ray's committing. God, what could this possibly be? Oh, he just dropped the paper. What a jackass. All right, well, cancel that. You're not actually going to do your homework. You're going to continue programming random shit. Look at how frustrated he is. Oh, it's all because I'm controlling him. He's going to get nothing done. He's just going to be stressed out. Did you forget your keys? You live here. It's unlocked. I only had it locked the first night as a prank. Oh, is she pregnant now, I wonder? I don't really care. Uncle Ray's also a fantastic cook, but there's no stove here, so I can't make some cool-ass meals. How did my drug dealer follow me all the way over here now? How the hell does he keep following me wherever the hell I go? Oh, I can put this rug in my inventory, sure. I stole this guy's food. Oh, there's a cake here too, sure. Might as well take a piece of that as well. Maki here has just been staring into the mirror for all she did that the entire night, and I don't know why. Why is he so upset? Oh, he's going to the class and he has to pee. He's gonna piss himself on his way to class. Oh no. Uncle, hurry. He's either gonna do it in class or before he gets to class. Should Uncle skip out on this lecture? Yes, of course he should. He should piss all over the university grounds though, because that'd be really, really funny. Look at him. Ah, there he goes. He pissed himself in front of everyone. Then he proceeds to buy a donut. just gotta eat it off. Oh no, my son is texting me. He wants me to come over to his house. No, piss off. You need to become a professional athlete like your pops wanted, so I have to do things myself now and go to school. Maybe I can kidnap the robot? He can become my permanent little robot buddy? That could be fun. So this robot just feels randomly embarrassed now. Maybe, wait a second, does he feel everything I feel? Is that why? Because he didn't piss himself, I pissed myself. Let me just give him some fake bad news and just be on with my day. Yeah, your father robot, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, hey, Maki, would you like to be my girlfriend? Little college student as old man? Wait, she didn't want to become my boyfriend. Wait, or a girlfriend, why? It didn't tell me why. Now he's even more embarrassed. Is it because he stinks? Is it because he wet himself? Aw, poor Uncle Ray. Well, she's having his kid, so she's got another thing coming. All right, we're at Larry's Lagoon. I don't know who Larry is, but this looks like a little wreck place, I think. Is there any paintings off the wall I could steal? Oh, yeah, cool. Looks like I can. Nice. My painting now. Uncle Ray successfully swiped an object. That's what I like to hear. You might be asking what Uncle Ray is going to be doing with his Friday night now at college. He's going to do nothing with it. He's just going to steal his roommate's stuff, and he's going to be a lonely little loser. He's just going to sit at home playing video games, just like me. All right, but I had some fun, and I'd definitely be able to continue this little college playthrough if you guys would like to check some more of this out. Uncle Ray's totally gonna fail all his classes. He's got no hope. But an old man like him, an old timer, he's got wisdom, and that's what will set him ahead and give him this bread, so to speak. He's already made more money being in college than he has since he's been homeless, which I don't even know how, honestly. And all he's done is just sit around play video games, but, you know, that's none of my business. All right, but hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please remember to drop a like and subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I will see you guys in the next one, and be sure to let me know whether you guys want to see more of this or just any other game in general, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Can I put my balls in your jaw?